Humans aren't the only ones who have irritation from wildfire smoke in the air. This is Blackstone doing a little bit of squinting from the smoke earlier this week. And after 2 days of treatment with eye drops, a cold front came through, dropped some rain, dropped the temperatures, reduced the smoke. He is now bright-eyed and bushy-tailed, chasing squirrels with his brother.